There is some sound from my home. Okay. Select folder. So I am going to make a new library for the Visual Studio projects. VS. What have I made? It gave a form, so now we are going to make our browser. So let us get started. Now go to toolbox. What is it? Add buttons. No, delete it. Scroll down. Then there will be a web, a tool named web browser, and move here. And here, some of us, it will come like half, so click here, then dock in parent container. Okay. Now we will add some buttons. Various buttons. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We need only 5 buttons, so delete the 6th button. I'm going to keep the search button here and button 4, button 3, button 1. Split them. Button 1. And button 3 here. It is your wish to do that. And now the toolbox has been gone, so press Ctrl Alt plus X, then add two text box. Now we should expand it. Buttons. For button 1, I am going to name it as properties. Wait, where is it? Properties. For button 1, I am going to name it as home. Caps home. Oh, it is daily. I like this thing. Forward. It is nice, no? And for button 4, reload. Reload. And for button 5, I'm going to keep the search or go. I like go. And now click on the buttons double time and it will open their codings. So here we have to write web browser 1. Web browser 1 works. Dot go home.